This is my partially rebuilt motor. I got it slightly different. Got my optical isolator mounted on the shaft. The shaft is using two magnets. I've had to build this several times. They keep flying apart. I got it running on 24 volts instead of 12. Just want to show you. I'm rather happy with it. See, it spins pretty fast. That's why it kept flying apart. It got pretty good throttle response. All in all, I'm pretty happy with it.